beginnings, literally. Look, when I first started my career, I was worried about how my appearance would be perceived. So I sent out my auditions with no face, to be judged only by my talents.
10, 10, 10, like on a competition show.
But when people finally saw me, I was right. I wasn't quite what they were expecting. That experience made me hesitant to put myself out there again. But recently, I hit a major